The Canadian Food Inspection Agency says Fresh Express is recalling several of its salad kits and products due to a possible listeria contamination. The recall covers a number of different products that were distributed in Manitoba and Ontario and may have been sold in other provinces and territories. A full list of the affected products is available on the Recall and Alerts section of the Health Canada website. Trending stories: consumers are advised to either throw the product out or return it to the place of purchase. So far, there have been no reported illnesses linked to the product. Food contaminated with listeria may not look or smell spoiled but can still make you sick. Story continues below. Advertisement: symptoms can include nausea, fever, muscle aches, severe headache and neck stiffness, and in some cases even death. 2021, The Canadian Press.